Hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. And I want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Today in my kitchen, I'm showing you guys how I make ice cream without ice cream machine. And here are my ingredients. I'll list them in the description box. And you know what you want to do as well. Let's start. Set this aside, and here is my takeaway. And here is vanilla sugar. Now add some food color. Transfer my ice cream into my overnight, or at least 3 to 4 hours.